What's going on, guys? I'm the Gaming Indian, and welcome to State of Decay Breakdown. What's up, Wiggle Wiggle? Okay, I don't have a gun on me. I don't have anything on me. I need to head back home. I was gonna set up an outpost over there and do a little more scavenging. Actually, a lot of scavenging. I need to do a lot of scavenging. Also, maybe if there were like more of these guys, like the more neighbors, I would try to do a lot more missions and have them join me. But since we only have one, so I mean, I'm still gonna do missions, but scavenging takes more priority, and I might not have them join me unless I find another enclave. Okay, take three of these. I think I left a lot of stuff out in the car. Let's go. Did I get another car? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Shit, I need more. Let's use this for now, since we're gonna like be looking for stuff. Let's go. Where exactly? Okay, I think I know where that is. Juggy, what's up, Juggy? What's up, Amazed? What's up, Shed? Actually, I can go through here. Shortcut. There we go. We are looking for disinfectant. Might be here. I don't know. Ooh. This is pretty good, actually. I don't want to use this on this gun. Oh shit. There's a screamer out there. It just made a fucking ton of noise. It's okay. Can deal with it. Let's empty this place since we are here. Why not? Okay. I'm gonna have to use the machine suppressor, so. I'm gonna be using the gun, so. I don't know. Shit, there's a lot more of them now. There we go. They should help out a little bit. Okay. Do I have sweep kick? No, I don't. I do have sweep kick with some other guy. Wits level 4, that's awesome. Already. I'm guessing he's smarter or something. Fighting level 4 as well. What are you using? You are using a heavy weapon. There we go, heavy weapon specialization. I cannot wait to get my sweep kick on. And then the game becomes extremely easy. I'm good with these normal zombies. I just don't like ferals jumping about. Because they're not that difficult to kill and all, but two ferals, like one feral is nothing. But two ferals, yeah, that's a, oh shit. Two fails is pretty like dire. You need to be careful. Okay, why was I here? I was looking for disinfectant. Okay, let's just wait for this bloater fart to go away. Takes quite a long time, like almost 20 seconds or something, I don't know. More than that maybe. Come on. Okay. I think it's gone now. Wow, that bloater fart. Oh, that's why. I'm not gonna go close to it. Stay away from it. Anything to search? Might be over here. And I might find meds here as well. Let's see. Nothing. Okay, it's okay. I did find two rucksacks of food. And I think. Whoa, what the shit? Get over here, bud. Give me my wits experience. I think I'm not gonna find guns here. No. Okay. Two different types of meds, kind of useful. Okay, let's go down. Can you just attack me, please? Can you? Okay, search gun. Active mag. Blah, blah, blah. Destroy it. I take this morphine. Damn. Okay, let's just leave these things. I don't like leaving things, but sometimes you have to. Machine suppressor. Put them here. I'm gonna keep this one, and I'm gonna replace some other gun with this gun in the locker. Or maybe I'll take out a lot of... I think this is worth 60 influence or something, so I'm gonna take out 2 blunt weapons that are like that require 30 influence to balance it out and clear out my locker. I think there's more stuff here. I think there was more of these Molotovs here. Molotovs are pretty worth it. Like, they help you clear out a huge amount of zombies with just one throw, if you throw it right. Sometimes you won't get any, like maybe one or two. I want more neighbors if I can. I know there will be a lot more neighbors. It happens when you're like on a level for a certain amount of time, then more neighbors start spawning in. I think there are neighbors over here. What is it? Said hunting. Maybe not. This might be someone from my camp. Yeah, he's someone from my camp. Oh, it's a sweet. Why did I go in though? Do I have anything to give these guys? I actually do. 55 influence. And you can have this turn. So I 70 influence. I've gained 70 influence, and I'm gonna pull out some blunt weapons worth 70 influence and like clear out my locker that way. What is that? Oh, forgot about it. Ah, God, I hate infestations over here. I'm gonna clear it out though. I think I'm gonna do it right now, because most of the times I say I'm gonna clear it out and then I never clear it out. That's 1, 2, and 3. Let's take this out as well. Why not? Actually, you know what? Let's take one more. We are gonna be doing a lot of scavenging, so we don't have to worry about... Oh, we don't have the room for it. You know what? I have 287 influence. I will do it later. You do need to like clear up the locker, because I don't know. I don't know where these motherfucker. I'm not wearing my headphone. Like last part, I was wearing my headphones. Like last two parts, I was wearing my headphones, and gaming performance was like much better. But without headphones, without sound, the fells can easily jump you because they are quite sneaky. Whatever. Back up to 384. He did hurt me, but it's like minor. If I go. Like, if I stop using this character, I might recover much faster. You know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Drop all this here. Oh, there's another weapon. Oh, and these two as well. I'm gonna drop those in my locker and drop this gun in their locker. I think I have more, I have enough small guns. I don't wanna put this in my locker. Let's drop this and head back home. This is Ed Hunt mission here. Let's have him recover his stamina a little bit. What is it? Hold up. I have a message. Food. I think Food Panda is American, and I don't exactly know. It might be just Indian, or I don't know. I think it's American. It's a foreign thing. And in India, it's expanding right now. They're pretty awesome. Like, it's very simple thing. It's a very simple thing that they do, and it's awesome as well. Reflexes guy. Yes, we're gonna train these guys up, like fully train them up. What do you have on you? You have snacks, you have a gun, you have meds, you have everything. That's good. And you need to pull out one more blunt weapon. Maybe one of those cheaper ones, like 6. Yeah. Maybe take 2 of them. There's more. I know there's more. Yeah. Equip this. And what is that? Feral? No. Okay, I was gonna I completely forgot about it. I was gonna make an outpost over there. Shit, hull. Go away. And 10 minutes and 24 seconds. Okay, so we have time. Equip a handcraft and this thing and put some bullets in this. There we go. Lovely. It's a pretty good weapon, actually. It doesn't cost much, and it's tiny, and by tiny I mean like it weighs a lot less. 5.9 is not less though, but still, and it is a submachine gun, so it can it has a higher rate of fire. Although high rate of fire doesn't actually matter in state of decay that much, because like I don't know how to use high rate of fire weapons. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna destroy this. Let's see. Are we looking for something? Oh, actually, we're not looking for something. We're just gonna make a outpost over here. Ooh, I like that. Gotta destroy something. I guess I'm gonna destroy this and grab this. Let's see. Have we searched the place? No, we haven't. Ooh, there's gonna be a lot of materials here, but I don't wanna make a material outpost. I really don't wanna make a material outpost. Lots of weapons here, though. Lots of weapons. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna drop these weapons with my neighbors. Let's hop on. Run. No. What do I have on me that I can leave in the back of this car? This and this I'm gonna give to my neighbors. This and this and this. And yeah, I'm gonna give that to my neighbors as well, because 9mm is not that difficult to find. What is difficult to find is 0.357 bullets. Those are like really difficult to find. Here you go. 416 influence, that's good. I hope I find another neighbor, because their locker is gonna get stocked and I won't be able to deposit any more stuff. For the next 24 hours, I did find a lot more weapons, I think, over here. I think I'm gonna make this in a material outpost. I don't know. Don't want to, but it's best. It's better that it gives me stuff. Actually, I do need. Like when you turn off the game, the simulation continues, and sometimes they need materials for wall repairs and stuff. So. Whoa, what the fuck was that? What's going on here? Oh. Whoever it is using a shotgun. Shotguns are not for, like... What is wrong with you? That's the farmer dentist guy. What is he using? Yeah, he's using shotgun warrior. Shotguns are really good with... when you're fighting ferals, I think. Because you can't actually shoot for the head when they're running towards you, but with shotguns and revolvers, it's kind of easy to kill them, because those have stopping power. Actually stop them in their tracks. Oh, Zika Rivera, we dropped her last time. Let's do this mission, why not? Have them be friendly with this, because I think if you like ignore them, the enclave collapses and stuff. I don't want that. No, we're not gonna put that back in. 6 should be enough. And 3 of those. I'm gonna take that car. Hopefully there's nothing in the back. Yeah, there's nothing. Let's go. Let's do this. What do we wanna make? We wanna make a library over here. Snacks. We wanna upgrade that as well. Oh yeah, I was gonna do a lot of scavenging. I completely forgot about it. Not a big deal. Wherever we're going, we're gonna scavenge that area. Oh shit. Okay, there's a infestation right next to it. I guess we're gonna clear out the infestation. No, Juki, we're not interested in you. Fuck off. Wayne from Zombie clears infestations like this. He stands outside the infestation, makes a loud noises. But I kinda don't like this method, because it leads to more zombies spawning in, like in other. Oh, in the surrounding areas. Come on, get off my car. Like those guys now. Those guys are coming in as well. So I don't actually like it, but we are gonna train this guy. Oh, he has spin kick. I forgot about that. No. Spin kick, although. Oh, shit. Sweep kick is much better when you're like dealing with a lot of zombies. But with fewer zombies, spin kick. What am I saying? Shit. Okay, why did you not eat the snack when I told you to? It's because of my controller, it's gone bad. Okay, took a lot of damage. Let's repair ourselves and clear this infestation out. Why not? Where is the screamer here? Oh, there he is. Killed. Plant weapons level 2. Look at our bloody enchant. Let's go. Hopefully we find him here. Oh, there's an enclave right here. Completely forgot about it. Okay, so we do have two enclaves. So we don't need to worry about the neighbor's lockers being full. Because we have two of them right now. Okay. Let's go in. I don't think he's here. Snack. I'm tempted to scavenge this area because I think there might be med supplies here. Medical supplies. Ah, yeah. This is exactly what I wanted. Let's use the ibuprofen. Might be a locker here now. Okay. There might be some more food here. Let's see. Crap, that was not good. That was not good. Not good at all. Oh shit, I see a screamer coming in. Hopefully he jumps in. Yeah, go on, kill a Zika. Sweet, nice. Any more? Wow, that's a lot of them. And I'm wearing my rucksack, which is like, it gives you a penalty to do your stamina. Man, I want to stay away from this bloat of art. And it won't go away, fucking stays on for a very long time. Okay, let's heal up. And let's roll away. Oh man, no. Okay. We have not found the army yet. He might be like back there. Are you encumbered? No, you're not. Okay. Come on. He's not here. Apparently he's inside. Are you in here, buddy? I did search this place, so you're not in here. Empty this place out. And we're gonna look in the other house. There we go. Blunt weapons level 3. Lovely. I think I'm gonna foot slap it over there. Gain some cardio. Are you in here? If he was in here, you could like see him. Okay, there's a fellow over there. Sweet. Okay, so he has to be like in here. Destroy the armies. Oh, whoa. For whatever reasons, NPCs don't do much execution. Like sometimes they do, it's randomized. I feel like it's randomized. Lost minus 2 ammunition. That's all good, doesn't matter. Okay, there is a shed back there which I want to search and empty out. Since this was supposed to be a scavenging episode. 1 minute and 24 seconds left. Okay, aspirin, I guess I'll take it. Nothing. Come on, there has to be something here. I see you, army said, I see you. Ooh, nice. So I'll take it, even though I'll just give it to my neighbors, but still. Yeah, this is what I wanted. If you stand next to a wall and you do the spin kick, it's an insta kill, pretty much. The rucksacks aren't, like the back of this guy isn't full with rucksacks, so I don't want to go home right now. I want to scavenge a little bit more. Because he's not hurt or anything, his weapon is broken, but it's not that bad. If he faces me and then I do this, yeah. After standard angles. Okay, I might find some fuel here. Let's see. Nice. Anything else? Probably nothing else in here. Okay, I'll take these weapons to give to my neighbors. And there's a neighboring enclave right next to us, so I'm gonna drop the stuff here. Okay, he's tired now. I should go home. I think there's enough stuff in the back of my car. Wow. Damn. Looks awesome. Actually, you know what? I want to see what it looks like. Ooh, I kind of don't want to give this. No, I'm not going to give it this. It's just too cool to give. You guys can have this. You guys can have this. You guys can have this. But you are not going to get this weapon. It's freaking awesome. Look at that. This looks so cool. Almost like those guns from Starship Troopers, if any of you guys have seen that movie. It's kind of old movie. Very cheesy as well, but I enjoy it. Let's see what else we have here. Okay, actually, you know what? I can do a little bit more scavenging. I know I'm out of time, but I'm still gonna do a little bit more scavenging. Actually, the last episode I did was accidentally a lot longer, but I kind of made me think about doing increasing the making 30-minute parts. I don't know. Bigger in size and harder to upload, but I kind of get a lot more done in 30 minutes. But there's another thing, a lot of people don't actually watch the full 30 minutes. With 20 minutes, I at least get them, get the viewers watching for a lot longer. So I don't know. Don't know. I am not a fan of some people do this sort of a thing, no, I shouldn't say it. Nothing left. Let's go. I think we found enough. We found food, we found some meds, and we found a rucksack of fuel. So, canister of fuel. I think everything's called rucksack in the game. I don't know. Let's check it once we get home. And then I'm gonna call this part. Go in. Completely forgot to close the door again. It's okay. Drop it in here. Barrel of fuel and rations of food, medicine. I should learn these things, what they are called. I'm just gonna keep those in here. And this, man, this gun looks awesome. Kinda wanna use this gun with some other person. I'm gonna give it to someone else. Switch to heavy weapons, race and doors. Okay, people are getting sick, that's bad. Okay, see, this is what I said. He was hurt a little bit. All he needed was to rest a little bit and he would recover. Okay, this is not good. But I do wanna use this weapon. Also, I need to attach a suppressor. 500 influence, okay, that's pretty good. Load. I kind of want to use this machine suppressor on this. Some meds, good quality meds, because we have the influence right now. And empty out our locker a little bit. Let's go. Still have 380 influence, almost 400. Cover some stamina. Jump in. Drop these things and jump out. No, I still want to use this car. We are gonna. Oh, wait a second. I've completely forgot. I think I'm gonna call this part right here, guys. I hope you guys have a great day. Good luck with what we're doing. If you enjoyed this part, please leave a like. And if you're new here, please subscribe. I post videos daily on Saved VK2, and I also do some other video, some other games, but those aren't daily. I would like them to be daily, but that's a lot of parts to upload, so I don't do that. But if I get a better internet and I'm able to do daily parts of some other games, so I will. But for now, Saved VK2 is my main game, and I love this game, and I cannot wait for Saved VK2. So I hope you guys have a great day. Good luck with whatever you're doing. I'll see you guys in the next part. Until then, guys, take care. As always, take it easy.